Now, in relation to that letter that some people have referred to as a suicide letter, I would not say that that letter in particular should lead people to assume or believe that she took her own life. What I think we can say, though, is that it forms part of a package of information that is out there in terms of some of her other writing and in terms of some of her observed behavior that do suggest that there should be some concern that she has engaged in some self-harm.